about you then too. It don't matter when, don't matter why, every day and night, baby, all the time. You're in my heart, you're on my mind, I don't even try.
You are the one I love, yeah, you are the one I love. You are the one I love, yeah, you are the one I love. And I'm never, ever, ever gonna let you go. I'm always gonna hold you close, yeah. You are the one I love, yeah, you are the one. You're the one I love.
Just walking down the sidewalk, pull back your hair. I'm listening as you talk, just glad I'm there. It don't matter when, don't matter why, every day or night, baby, all the time. You're in my heart, you're on my mind, I don't even try.
Day 791, the day we say I do. Someone once asked me what I thought love was. I didn't have the answer to this question at the time. Since I've met you, I've come to reconsider what love means to me. From the first time I met you to the first time I told you I love you, I've gained a better understanding of what love means to me. Love is the feeling of joy that washes over me every time I see you laugh and smile.
Johnny, when I first met you 6 years ago, I never thought that we would be here today. I'm really glad that we took a chance and gave love a shot. It was the best decision I've ever made. I guess all those long car ride conversations and teasing from family and friends really worked. I love the way you take care of me and put me first. You take me into consideration for everything that you do. You make me the happiest, and I am blessed to have you in my life. You always know how to make me feel better when I'm down. Time flies when I'm with you, and our conversation never ends. Our competitive nature takes board games to the next level by making life games too.
Love is the feeling of wanting to spend every waking moment of my life thinking about how to make you happy. Love is the feeling of completeness, knowing you'll always be there for me and I'll always be there for you. Today is the first time we get to say I love you as husband and wife. I promise to never stop loving you until there are no more days to count. Let's make some great memories and celebrate the first of many best days of our lives together. I love you, Kath and Din.
Through all the tears, laughter, and joy, I'm glad that we finally made it here today. I promise to always love you more than words can describe, and I would be honored to call you my husband. Love, your BB, Catherine.
I, Johnny, take you, Catherine, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you, to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Catherine, take you, Johnny, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
With the Lord in his kindness, strength, and good counsel, you have declared before the church. And there is a thing great to fulfillment in blessing within you. What God loves together, let no one put asunder.
Catherine, see this ring as a sign of my love for you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Johnny, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father,
at the end of the ceremony, in the name of the church and in the name of with society, and I declare you from now husband and wife.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. I thought relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy staying out of love that wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do. Do, do, do. Cause every time before it's been like maybe yes and maybe no. I can live without it, I can let it go. Ooh, what did I get myself into? You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. Tell me, is it only me? Do you feel the same?
May your marriage and friendship be as fulfilling and blessed as mine has been with Johnny. And to Johnny, I love you.
Best wishes for a happy and lasting marriage and 10 or more children to fill their house with, so you guys better get started. Lots of kids, woo, cheers!
Love.